an early age, Danish sensation Henrik Jørgensen developed the ability to travel beyond the boundaries of what is considered humanly possible.
The occult.
He possesses the unique power to read and control minds.
Mind control.
Paranormal.
Already a celebrity in his home country of Denmark, Henrik has now crossed the Atlantic to conquer the promised land of America with his amazing talent. Henrik Jørgensen is Zen, the master of minds.
I'm here in Denver, Colorado, and I'm about to meet a very special guest. His name is Terry Banks. He's a local guy. Hey Terry, how are you doing?
I'm fine.
Yes, I'm delighted to hear that.
Yeah, there's a plan.
Yeah, absolutely. My name is Henrik Jørgensen. You can just call me Zen Master or just Zen.
I'll just go with Henrik.
It's no trouble at all, just say Zen.
Henrik's fine. Henrik.
Yeah, just Zen.
Yeah, better. I'll just go with Henrik.
You've signed a contract, is that right, that relieves you of any moral and legal responsibility? You didn't sign.
No.
But it doesn't matter, we're just gonna proceed.
Yeah, but maybe I should sign it.
So, are you okay? What do you feel like doing?
I want to keep going.
Yes, he wants to keep going. Okay, just let's go this way.
Yeah, alright.
Got a bullet here. Be careful, take this. It's a live round.
Alright.
And Terry, are you by any chance familiar with the phenomenon called Russian roulette?
Yes.
We've marked each chamber with a number.
Alright.
And what I need you to do now is take the live round that I've given you and place it in any of these six chambers you want. The number of that chamber you remember.
I'd just rather not, because I have a parole, I'm actually out of parole, so I already two strikes, so that would be the third.
It's okay.
Yeah, and
it's
fine.
You'll just do it.
I will do it.
So, basically, up until now, what's been going on is I've built a tunnel in his mind, so that I've put him...
Oh, sorry.
Are you okay there, Terry?
I dropped a live round.
Remember the number, and focus on it. There's no bullet in this one.
That is insane.
I need you to be quiet, Terry.
But there's a live round.
Can you just be quiet for a minute?
Gotcha.
Good.
Gotcha.
The next one I feel safe also. Here goes.
Okay.
Please be quiet, Terry. I need you to. This next one I'm so sure about that I'm going to aim it at you.
Hey. Oh.
They'll teach you. Drink a beer. Budweiser, king of beers. And transmit the number mentally into my mind.
Yeah.
Next one, I'm not 100% sure about, Terry. I'll aim this at the safety pad. Oh. Where was I? Yes, I'll fire it at the safety pad. There.
Henrik?
Don't talk, Terry.
You shot it five times.
Silence, you imbecile!
I don't know if you forgot.
I'm just trying to help you.
Silence! Alright, okay. I'm just trying to help you, Henrik. Jesus Christ! Jesus! I think he might have shot himself.
Torch!
Jesus! It went right through. It went through. The bullets.
And then we're getting for the torch. Stay down here. Stay down here.
He shot him. What are you bringing? Are you bringing coffee? Well, get out of here. Get out of here. Go call some help. It's going straight through.
It's not your fault. Don't blame yourself. It's not your fault.
Would you let go of my leg? I'm not blaming.